Looking good, fellas. I'd like you to please cross your arms about your chest like you're going down a water slide or into a coffin. McGill, if you were McGill, just lean back for me, brother. Just lean into it. Excellent. Oh, awesome, Gil. You're doing great, my friend. You're doing great. Excellent. Yeah. Just lean into it, brother. Just lean into it, Jeff. Lean all the way. Excellent. You're doing great. Yeah, perfect. All the way in. That's great. That's great. Yeah, keep going. Look, it's just a cell phone. It's just a cell phone. I promise you. It's just a cell phone. Excellent. Everybody good and comfy? Everybody good and comfy? I'm kind of tuck you guys in here. Oh, this is good. Excellent. You guys are doing, you're doing amazing. You're doing amazing. Awesome. You're doing great. You're doing so good. Let's do this. We're just going to network real quick. Ryan, I want you to, just kind of keep flat here. Excellent. Just, nice and flat and planted. Great. Yeah, you guys are going to want to have your feet on it. Ryan, brother, I'm going to bring you a little closer. Yeah, can't be too close. I'm going to bring you a little closer as well, Jeff. Yeah. This is experience the magic. Ryan, I'm going to ask you, my friend, to just kind of thrust up, just firm for us. Awesome. Yeah, that's it, Ryan, that's it. Lift up for me, brother. Lift up for me and give me the chair! James, if you would thrust up for us and, lift your hips for me. Excellent, and give me the chair! I'm coming for you, Gil, I'm coming for you. Lift up for me, Gil, lift up for me, and give me the chair! Now wait. Raise your hand if you want me to get rid of that last chair. Raise your hand if you would rather I not get rid of that last chair. If you would prefer I... Let's make a deal with them, guys. If I get rid of that last chair and they remain rock solid, will you give them a thunderous standing ovation? And should they fail, will you form an angry mob and run them out of town in disgust? All right, we got you, buddy, we got you. Arch your back for me, lift up, and give me the chair! Holding them up for each other. Because think about it, right? These are some strong gentlemen right here. But there's no way any of them could have gotten in that position if it weren't for the other ones around them. And that's what you guys are doing today, achieving the impossible by coming together, doing things together you could never achieve on your own.